Welcome live. Yep. Should probably turn this TV down, actually. That makes sense. Okay. What's up? Welcome to another stream. I'm playing Red Dead again. Not gonna lie, I just need to play this more often, because as you can tell, it's been a few months. The first one, first two are a year apart. So I think I need to I'm just gonna play some more of a bit Red Dead content. I haven't played in a while, and I guess I literally forgot what the flip I've done. Hold on, I'm gonna look through. Gotten rid of a lot of the other playthroughs. It's taking up space. Okay, so I actually did quite a bit last time. I didn't realize it was a 2-hour stream. First one I did, was nothing. That was just the first chapter, and I think, did I look at it? Yeah. Okay, so actually, it's a story, playlist. Let that land. In the meantime, I'll just promote my stream. I did post a video earlier today. Jesus. Okay, there we go. Ooh, a train. It's a rain. Hello, horsey. Okay, let's see what. I could have done this last. It doesn't show anything else, so. See, I'm gonna get Mike out of the jail. As much as I want his ass to rot. No choice. There we go, I just walk into the...
He's woke. I hope you ain't looking for gold, partner. I ain't seen so much as a fleck around here.
Well, good luck to you.
That's it. Thought I was gonna be able to rob his ass. A volcanic pistol. It is the free one I get. Yeah, I got the varmint, got the pump. Yeah, that's... This is the West Elizabeth. Yeah, Strawberry is the only part of West Elizabeth you can access this early in the story. Because Blackwater is blocked off until the epilogue. I think if I'm not doing like, what's this?
If you could just guide me back.
Can't think of a good reason to say no.
Oh, good.
Thank you, sir. Shall I hop up there on the back with you?
Your legs work, don't they?
Well, yes, I suppose. It's just a little demeaning.
What are you doing out here anyway? Clearly ain't your natural habitat.
No, I'm just visiting. I'm from New York City, actually.
You don't say.
Oh, yes. There was some talk at the country club about this burgeoning little resort town called Strawberry. So I thought it might be quite the trip to see what all the fuss was. Perhaps make a few investments while it was still undervalued. Turns out I was made the fool.
Not enjoying it, then?
It's a town of splinters, if you could call it much of a town at all. I'd hardly stepped off the carriage and I'd taken in the whole place. I suppose some might call it charming. Let me tell you, charm is not worth much these days. You show me a timber frame shack and I'll show you Broadway. And meanwhile, you have this mayor, a quite intolerable blowhard. A little bespoke woodwork and he thinks this is a cultural hub? The man's completely deluded. Well, I should give him some credit. He must be quite the salesman. He did get me out here after all, more fool me. Now I'm tromping through the leaves in the muck with some cowboy. No offense.
Little taken.
I have to walk all the way there. Am I even... Fuck the settings. I'm gonna be right there. I can't run with this guy. Hurry up, I got business to take care of, man. How many wagons? God damn. So I can trot a little bit. Speed this up somewhat.
Some sort of incident.
You don't deal with bounty hunters around here, son.
I was just wondering if I could get a description.
Well, they weren't friends. They got in a fight, two men got killed. Now, one of them's an idiot, the other's some kind of dumb mitt, so maybe them's your boys.
Of course.
Right enough. When we hang them.
Thank you, Sheriff.
You going to get me out of here?
I ain't decided yet.
real funny.
Well, I ain't joking, cowpoke. I heard so much bluster out of your mouth these last 6 months. Now, I got an opportunity to watch you be...
6 months. I'm waiting.
I always looked up to you, Arthur.
Well, that's your first mistake. There's one little problem. There's only one of me, and there's a whole town full of people wanting to see you swing.
You got to do something, Arthur.
Jeez, this could have ended the game real quick.
Yes. Hook that over the bars. See if you can pull them off.
Hook.
What a disaster this is gonna be.
Just pull that lever. Come on.
Grab it.
Let's get out of here. Come on.
Damn.
He wasn't O'Driscoll.
Should have known you.
On. There we go. Why am I looting? Damn it. Okay, there we go. Oh, I gotta back to Strawberry.
Yeah.
where I can have a miracle tonic. There we go. There we go. Please do that. Let's see if the guy stops me again. My dead eye.
It's a town of splinters. If you could call it much of a town at all, I'd hardly stepped off the carriage and I'd taken in the whole place. I suppose some might call it charming. Let me tell you, charm is not worth much these days. You show me a timber frame shack and I'll show you Broadway. I cannot possibly follow you at this pace. close to town?
Still gotta make me, waste fucking tonics.
Sir, you've rescued me from the depths.
Gee, I don't care. Again.
Yep.
Hello, sir. I've come from Blackwater. I'm on the trail of a dangerous gang. Como Driscoll. Heard you had some sort of incident.
You don't deal with bounty hunters around here, son.
I was just wondering if I could get a description.
Well, they weren't friends. They got in a fight, two men got killed. Now, one of them's an idiot, the other's some kind of dumb mitt, so maybe them's your boys. You can look right enough when we hang them.
Thank you, Sheriff.
Okay, let's see.
Let me out of here, you maggots!
What happens if I antagonize? Didn't even get to choose.
Had a good time, did you? You gonna get me out of here?
I ain't decided yet.
Real funny.
Well, I ain't joking, cowpoke. I heard so much bluster out of your mouth these last 6 months. Now, I got an opportunity to watch you be silenced.
But you gotta do something.
Why?
I always looked up to you, Arthur.
Well, that's your first mistake. Listen, there's one little problem. There's only one of me, and there's a whole town full of people wanting to see you swing.
You got to do something, Arthur. Maybe that steam donkey over there still works. Yes! Hook that over the bars. See if you can pull them off.
What a modern disaster this is gonna be.
Just pull that lever. Come on.
Yeah. Boom.
Let's get out of here. Come on.
What the hell are you doing?
He wasn't O'Driscoll.
I knew you were scumbag.
Don't go that way. Let's get the hell out of here.
There you go. chance to loot. Okay.
Add something of mine. My guns. I showed him, and I'll show the rest of this town.
You have real.
There you go. There we go.
I think we finally lost.
I hope so.
I'm giving you a holster. It's my way of saying thank you.
And thank you. There I was, having a dull day only for you. To liven it up by letting me help you shoot up half a town.
You're a funny fella, Arthur. Real funny. Why you act all sour all the time?
Yeah, well, you ain't funny at all. So why you gotta act like the court jester?
All right, listen. I'm sorry, but we're family now. Arthur, you and me, sons of Dutch, makes us brothers. Sometimes, brothers make mistakes. I'm heading back to my little camp around back of Strawberry. Come see me. Maybe I can make things up to you.
You ain't heading back to Dutch?
No, I've been a bad boy, Arthur. I ain't seeing Dutch till I can bring him a peace offering. Bye now. Yeah.
No, you have soldiers that need to carry two arms at once and dual wield them, yes. Whoa. Kill a lawman, 59 shots, 70. Wow. Come on again, I spotted before clearing a bounty. Kill the volcanic, and that's a double. Pump. There we go. That's more like it. There we go. Blackwater is almost. That bitch should be fine. Charles and Javier are tired of sitting there waiting for him. Who did this guy? One of those people with him.
Hello, mister.
Oh. Hello. Quite a day, isn't it?
Sure.
What a country. I'm working on a project. Photography.
Yeah, I guess that.
Of course, wildlife, that's my thing. Or that's what I want to be my thing. If I have to take another picture of a grumpy housefrau or a pompous middle-class burger, I will feed myself to the lions. Stand here.
Here?
Just... there. Albert Mason.
Arthur Morgan.
Pleasure. I'm trying to find and capture images of our great predators, before our greatest predators, kill them all and stick them on some clubhouse wall.
Good luck with that.
Yes, not the easiest. But, well, I love a challenge. The trick is to leave a big load of meat and relax and pray they don't mistake me for lunch. Oh, good heavens. My bag, that thing is robbing me. Oh, good heavens.
Don't worry. That thing is a coyote. A sneaky one, too. Wildlife.
Coyote.
Leave.
There we go. Like a lot of stuff I could start as Arthur and to complete them as John. And some I have to do as John since it's in the Blackwater and New Austin area. Yeah, he is locked in as remembered. And you commanded to see my law in this area. Was a decent town.
Pictures of Dutch. Say,
he got a lot of money sitting in that town.
And that's where it's gonna remain for now.
Why haven't they hang Sean, I wonder? I
think he's bait. We don't wanna try them publicly.
Gentlemen, Sean is being moved up the upper Montana, then to a federal prison out west.
We can't be rescuing people from some federal prison.
We either rescue him now or cut him loose.
I'm not cutting anyone loose.
Of course not.
Ike Skelding's boys are moving him to a camp nearby before handing him over to the government.
Yes. We need to stop them before they get to camp. Charles, why don't you head up on the north side? We'll head up on the other side of the valley and meet you. That way we have them in either direction. Javier, Josiah, come on. Let's go see.
You know, Arthur, the government or people whom the government like, seem to be very angry.
Sure. Well, we'll rescue Sean and then we'll get ourselves lost, good and proper. It's a big country.
I hope so.
Is Arthur and Ophir's horses are so similar?
Follow me. Let's see if we can track down this boat.
Mitch.
Eyes open for Pinkertons.
Mitch.
Patrols out all over this area.
Yeah.
Yes. South of the river, west of Elizabeth isn't a very welcoming place right now.
Definitely as bad as we feared in there,
Arthur. I keep hearing about this woman, Heidi McCord.
What?
Down there.
No. Try not to get cancelled.
Like being cancelled?
Yeah, bro. Cancelled.
Reckon those might be our boys.
All right, gentlemen. Follow me.
What the fuck?
Keep your guns away until we know it's Sean, okay? I know what you two are like.
You think they can see us?
Huh?
If they can, we're just three fellows on the trail. Act natural. We'll be fine.
So, you've been gone for a while.
Yes. This is chapter 2.
Sleeping in the dirt with you derelicts, I do have other business to attend to.
What happened in New York?
You know how life is. Never a straight road anywhere.
Especially with you.
Nice to know I'm missed, though. Have you run out of people to rob?
Oh, we'll never run out of people to rob.
But without me, you'll not find the caliber of victim that I find.
Maybe. Anyway, we should keep it down.
Come on, let's keep them in sight.
You all right, Javier? You're quiet.
He hasn't stopped talking since we left you in Valentine. It's the longest ride of my life.
Cute, dear boy. Very cute. Push up, come on. Apparently, there's a camp somewhere around here where the bounty hunters meet and transfer before continuing out west. I imagine that's where they're headed. Binoculars out. Let's see what we're dealing with here.
So who are these bounty hunters?
I don't know too much about Ike Skelton's boys, but I hear they're a big crew, wild, built some reputation in the last year or two.
That looks like Sean to me.
Certainly kicking up enough of a fuss. Yep, that's definitely Sean.
Oh, they're giving him a decent kicking.
Well, you can only imagine the shit he's been given now.
Oh, yes.
They're taking him up the canyon.
There's Charles on the other side. Let's go.
What about the other two down there?
I've got an idea. Follow me.
Oof!
we can.
Leave it to me, gentlemen. I'll go around and create a distraction. Then you two sneak across and do the dirty on them.
Okay. Crouch down out of sight. Take out your knife.
Wait.
Okay, let's move down. Don't cross until he's got their attention. Hold up, he's doing his thing.
Gentlemen! Gentlemen! Excuse me. Dear brothers, my wife is taken ill. Gravely ill.
What's the problem?
It's dear Bessie.
You take the one on the left. Let's go now. Keep down.
I'm beside myself. If I lose Bessie, I lose everything.
Oh, calm down, mister.
I can't. I'm having a fit.
Come on, let's get up there.
A pleasure, as always, gentlemen. I think you have it from here.
Come on. We got two halfway up the canyon to deal with. Come on! We need to get past these sons of bitches!
You stay the hell back!
Let's go!
Shit.
Come on, drop him!
Bam. Probably didn't get the air CU requirement if there is one.
Do I get a hug, Arthur? A warm embrace for a lost brother now found.
You know, nothing means more to me than this gang. The bond we share. It's the most real thing to me. I would kill for it, I would happily die for it. But in spite of all of that, I would have easily left you here to rot if Charles hadn't stopped me.
I don't believe a word of that, Arthur.
Get him out of here!
You're a great man, Arthur Morgan. The kind of young whippersnapper can really admire.
Shut up. Right, we should split up. Javier, will you escort Mr. McGuire back to camp? Charles, best you ride separately. Be careful. There's patrols everywhere.
What about you?
I'm gonna see what's worth taking here. I'll meet you back there as soon as I can.
All right.
Okay, come on.
Have I got stories for you?
Yeah, I can't wait.
I imagine you all missed me a lot. But fear not, the joy is back in your lives now.
Yeah, let me see. Oh, got tomahawk. Nice. Yep. Let me see. Headshots. I'm sad and he kills the guard, shoot the rope. That was right, I didn't get gold. I thought it was because of accuracy. But you're kind of forgotten if you were spotted by them. Again.
There we go.
Was spawning level 4, wow. Ability drift into soul. Bonding.
You're a good boy.
Yeah. Hello.
I am due to rise shortly.
Out of the way.
Welcome. How do you do? Nothing like a fresh start. Better to clear your name everywhere, I say.
I don't want train tickets.
Good day to you.
God, I wish this was online. Chicken. chicken. Dominic chicken.
Arthur! Oh, Arthur!
Do you seem in a good mood?
I am, son. I am. Let's have some fun. Tonight. Let's enjoy ourselves.
We having a party?
Maybe. Just a little.
Great. Let's see if we're still saying that in a day or two. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Speak soon.
How are you doing, Mrs. Adler?
Not really in the party mood.
I understand. All right, well, I should be getting on.
If you say so.
Okay, let's see. So, no one to that.
Look at me. With the bell of the ball.
Stop it, you. Will you dance with me, Arthur?
Huh? Sure. I've never seen this happen, what the fuck? Goes for.
Feels like
ages since we've done this. Things are on the up again. Seem to go nice and slow, just like. Jeez.
Thank you again for the dance, Miss Gaskell.
Anytime. You're better than I thought you'd be.
Oh, try and take that as a compliment, Reverend.
Hello.
What do you want?
I'm not quite sure.
What was talking to Mary Beth?
This keeps happening.
Okay. I can't speak to no one. Oh, whoa, Sean's already drunk.
Are you having fun, Arthur?
Sure.
You don't look like so much fun, boy. That's your fucking hair down like a man. Hell, even old man Strokes is more of a laugh than you, boy.
Thank you, kid.
I'm sorry, Arthur. I didn't mean it. It's just because I care. It's because I love you, Arthur. Really, it is.
You okay, Jose?
Well done, Arthur.
It wasn't just me. Okay, well, let's talk more later.
Okay.
Hey,
I'm trying to sleep here.
You were snoring, that's all.
Stop messing with me.
Too much.
You?
I woke up in the middle of nowhere. Messy.
All right, well, I should be getting on.
Okay, off.
Okay, I think it's
cheer
time
up,
for me.
Abigail. It's a party.
Okay, I'll try, Arthur.
I think some of those boys are just getting started. Okay, well, let's talk more later.
All right, then.
You all right there?
Yeah, I might have overdone it again.
Oh, Reverend, Reverend. Well, I should get back to it.
All right.
Charmer, ain't he?
Like a doggone heap.
Ha! You said it, not me. All right, well, I should be getting on.
Whatever you say.
Dear Arthur, I've written this letter 100 times or more, and I cannot get it right. It's me. You know it's me from the bad handwriting. I know I said when we last spoke, and I was going off to get married, that we would not speak again. I know I said a lot of things, and I meant them, I suppose, at the time. But I'm not so proud as to not speak to people who care for me, or cared for me. I've been in Valentine for a couple of months. I had some bad luck, and, well, it's a long story, not an interesting one. But I am here for now. I saw a couple of the girls, or whatever the polite term is for them, that ran with you and your associates in town. And I heard tell of a man who sounded like you. I would love to see you again. If you could spare me a little bit of your time. I'm renting a room at Chadwick Farm, just north of Valentine. Yours, Mary Linton.
Okay. That's that. Fingerly.
Arthur?
That knife's sharp enough, ain't it?
Depends. Why? You feel lucky?
Do you?
Oh, before me, at least 6 generations were born in chains. And for the last 3 years, I've been running from every lawman and bounty hunter west of the Lanahassee River. So yeah, I feel lucky. I'm the living embodiment of luck.
That is one way of seeing things.
But I'm also scared. And in this game, you got to have luck and skill.
Stupidity.
The Outlaw's Trinity. Luck, skill, and just a dose of stupidity. Come on. You ain't too old and too slow just yet.
After you.
As you wish. You know, we should head back up that mountain sometime and make Jenny a proper grade. Some night. All right.
Ow. Boom. See, like, I couldn't do this. It was focused. Circle.
All you.
Now, let me see.
You're getting very good, are you?
Yeah, I'll do one more, I guess. Okay, I'm done. Crap, that was the only time I've lost. I lost 3. Thank you. I think I might as well just do it. Sinking this horse will have the stamina to do it. Not running. Shit.
King Mr. Arthur. Yes, you could.
Fucking weirdo.
Thank you.
Yes?
Well, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to disturb you, ma'am. Is Mrs. Linton in?
I'll go see. Hello, Arthur.
Mary?
I heard you and your friends was around.
Okay. Where's what's his name?
Died.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah, me too. Happened a while ago. Pneumonia.
Bad business.
Sure.
So, you've been made a widow and come here looking for me, is that it?
No, ain't like that, Arthur.
Okay.
Listen, Arthur, my family. I need your help.
You mean the family that always looked down on me? You want me to help?
It's my little brother, Jamie.
I always liked Jamie, at least compared to the rest of them.
He's broken Daddy's heart.
Daddy has a heart.
Don't make me beg you, Arthur.
My money, my life, me. I wasn't good enough.
I'm sorry. We need your help real bad. Little Jamie's joined the Chelonians, that strange religious order.
Good for him.
They're quite mad, Arthur. They'll kill him. You're the only person he'd listen to.
So, I'm too rough to marry into your family, but it's okay to ask me to help in saving your family.
I'm sorry. I understand if you don't want to help me, but I think of you often.
Long time ago now.
I'm begging you, Arthur.
I say let Jamie live Jamie's life and not the nightmare that his daddy dreamed up for him.
Jamie's so innocent, Arthur. Please, Arthur. Will you help me?
Where is
he? Somewhere out near Carmody Dell, I think. The rancher there said he'd seen him around the Cumberland Forest. I just want him back, Arthur. If you find him, bring him to me at the station.
I'll see what I can do.
Nick! Stop. I'm trying to cancel.
You already owe me.
Sheep! I already studied them.
and died on me, twisted my ankle something fierce. Think you could give me a ride?
Yeah, sure. Hop on.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you. You know Emerald Ranch? Mind taking me there?
Sure.
I ran into you. Huh. I raised that horse, you know. Raised it since it was just a foal.
Losing a horse is hard. Sorry to hear that.
Yeah, that horse did right by me. Better than my husband, truth be told. That fool. Always complaining. But does he do something about it? Man barely lifts his hand to wave the flies away. Aside from to lift a drink, of course. Marriage, for me, has been nothing but trouble. But Biscuit? He was a fine animal. Loyal, smart, brave. Didn't take no guff, not from no one. Had one of them mountain boys pull a gun on me once. I was riding up near the Dakota and had stopped by a nice warm patch. Must have dozed off, but I wake up and find some nasty piece of work pointing a rusty shotgun straight at me. Well, he gets wheezing on and I must have made some sort of noise, because the next thing I know, Biscuit had nipped his ear clean off. Kicked his hide, too, as he was hollering away. Didn't think a man could run so fast.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, had a good laugh on that one. I tell the husband, what does he do? Should have never gone over there, honey, he says. Gee, thanks.
So, you live at Emerald Ranch, then?
For the time being. I was looking for work. They was looking for some help with the gardens. If I waited any longer for my husband to put food on the table, I'd have died of starvation. I'll be moving on soon, though. Emerald Ranch, well, it's a strange place.
How so?
The owner's a mean bastard. Strange, too. The likes in bullying folk. There's a daughter, but she never leaves the house. You can see her in the window sometimes.
There, boy.
Oh, we're getting close now. Here we go. This is great. This was kind of you, mister. Please, take this as my way of thanking you. Appreciate it. What a lousy day.
Nice talking with you, ma'am. Good luck to you.
You too. All the best.
Dog.
Hello, boy. Come here. You okay, boy? Hey, boy. Hey, boy. You okay, boy?
Pet. No, I don't want to pet the dog.
Thank you.
go.
Chosen a path. He's chosen safety. What path have you chosen, sir?
I'm still searching, I guess.
We are all searching. Chelonianism is about searching. What do we search for, do you think?
Safety? Safety and meaning?
Jamie knows the truth. But of course, you may speak with him.
Exactly. If your teachings are so great, what harm can I do?
I'm not coming with you, Arthur!
Just come and speak with Mary! Then make up your mind!
Leave me alone, Arthur! Christ's sakes, Jamie! Just hold up a minute! I don't have to answer to you! Sorry.
They're just using you! Telling you what you want to hear!
What the hell do you know about it, Arthur?
Yeah. Jamie, your sister's worried about you.
This is none of your damn business.
Damn it, we gotta do this the hard way.
You pop up out of nowhere?
Ah.
one?
Airborne.
I was doing just fine by myself. Sorry, mister.
What are you gonna do, Jamie? Live the rest of your life in the mountains with those people?
They're my friends!
Yeah.
If you don't leave me alone, I'll shoot you! I swear it!
What are you talking about? You ain't no killer!
You don't know who I am!
I'm a man now. I found something. A calling.
You're just a kid. You're making a big mistake.
I'm not taking advice from you. You're an outlaw. You leave me alone. They're good people. I'm warning you, Arthur Morgan. Leave me alone.
Please, kid. Put that gun down.
I warn you, Arthur! I'm gonna... I don't want to live anymore!
Kid...
This kid's gonna kill himself.
Leave me alone!
Now calm down! Let's go see your sister.
Okay.
Okay. Okay, kid.
Have I been a terrible fool, Arthur?
I don't know. I don't know enough about it. But one thing I do know, there ain't no shame in looking for a better world.
I missed you, Arthur. Are you and Mary sweet on one another again?
Oh, no. That's all a long time ago, son.
Yeah. Oh, this wasn't how I thought today would turn out.
It's been a long time, Jamie Gillis. You were a kid last time I saw you. Didn't try to kill yourself.
You know, you taught me how to ride a horse.
Too well, apparently. Spolonia, though. Really? You'd fall for that?
They were very nice to me. They're decent.
I'm sure. Please tell me you didn't give them any money.
Of course I did. They rely on charitable donations.
Jesus, Jamie, come on.
I just wanted to believe that there might be something good coming my way one day. Guess that's dead in the water.
With the turtle.
Shut up. All Father kept telling me was, you won't amount to anything. You're not enough of a man. I had to get away. I couldn't take it anymore.
Forgive me, but your father's a bully and a coward. Don't listen to him.
Hey, don't talk about him like that.
What do you want me to say, Jamie? He's a good father? Nice man?
He won't be happy I saw you.
Please send him my worst regards.
Thing is, he's right. I'm not good at anything.
Here we are. Just waiting inside.
What's up, guys? It's your boy back at it again.
Jamie! Come home. Please, you've... Father's been very sad.
Father wouldn't know sadness if it died in his bed. But I'll come home for you.
My boy. My sweet boy. Come on. Oh, Arthur. Thank you. Thank you.
It's good to see you, Mary.
And you, Arthur. And you. I've You're... Oh, you'll never change. I know that.
I feel like the luckiest man alive, and I feel like a fool. That woman confuses me and plays me for a fiddle like no one else alive. I trust I will not make a god-awful fool of myself once more, but somehow I imagine I shall.
So, what are you aiming for today? Beautiful conditions. Keep it up. You know what? Bet you could use some rifling on this thing. Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. I'd recommend loading up on extra ammo.
Cool, you put a load up on ammo for everything.
You keep treating that like your own child, alright? Good on you. Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. Keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. Beautiful condition. Keep it up. It doesn't hurt to stock up on ammo. You never know. Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. I'd recommend loading up on extra ammo. Keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. It doesn't hurt to stock up on ammo. You never know.
Spent just $100 on
condition.
Ammo.
Smithfields?
Yep.
People are still talking about that fight.
I ain't.
Fair enough. Neither's Tommy. Anyway, how can I help you today?
Yeah. Trying to load a game. I'm not gonna keep all that ammo. I think we're gonna end the stream now. Thank y'all for watching. If you like the stream, leave a like, subscribe for more. Comment what you want to see in the future. I don't know if I'll be doing another stream tomorrow. I have no idea, but I might do another story mode playthrough. We'll see. Anyway, see you in the next thing I do. Peace.